now, the ECW World Tag Team titles are on the line here in New York City.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the ECW.
Rick and Yoshihiro Tajiri, they must split up forever. And here in ECW, we adhere to stipulations. That means Mama Luke will never be a full-fledged member of the FBI. Either he makes his bones tonight or that tag team.
FBI are defeated. They will no longer wrestle together as the FBI.
That tandem will sleep with the fishes. The sinister minister has really gotten Mikey Whipwreck and Yoshihiro Tajiri on the same page. What book they're reading, I have no idea.
Weighing in at 2,476 liquid ounces from Little Italy, Tony Mamaluke.
And his tag team partner, weighing in at 201¼ pounds, he is the Sicilian shooter, Little Guido Minister. Weighing in at 194 pounds from Buffalo, New York, Mikey Whipwreck. And his tag team partner, weighing in at 183 pounds from Yokohama, Japan,
he wrestling for the World Tag Team title belts and going for broke here tonight. Again in ECW, we adhere to our stipulations. If Guido and Tony don't win this matchup, if they don't win the belts, they will split up as a tag team forever.
So much is on the line tonight. The unit, the tandem to be crowned, that title is on the line. All here at the Hammerstein Ballroom in Midtown, New York.
Referee John Finnegan will officiate this matchup with the 6'8", 600-pound, just a fat joke. He's impressively large. I was comparing him to a planet.
What, impressively large? So you're saying he puts mayonnaise on his ass, right?
No, he's just immense.
He's immense. So you're saying his blood type is red?
What has gotten Mama Luke counters. Head of steam. Nice hip toss by Mikey. Mamaluke kicks him off. Hip toss by Mamaluke into a short arm scissor. Haven't seen one of those in quite some time.
Just open your eyes. There's one on the bottom right now.
Thank you. Tony Mamaluke was trained by Dean Malenko. Great job, trained by Mikey. Working over Mikey Whipwreck. Shin's been to the ropes. Reversal by the Buffalo, New York native. Into a fireman's carry. No respect being shown by Guido. What a slap. Guido catches the kick. Standing switch. Takedown. Head scissors counter. God, did you hear that?
Did somebody get the license plate again?
Takes Guido over.
Of the sinister minister are moving into
the crowd cheering with the bow and arrow. Mikey Crane finds the leg and grabs the hair. This matchup has been pretty much all the World Tag Team Champions. The challenge is over. And now with record to Jerry for injecting a table into this matchup. This does not bode well for the future of it.
I don't know how much more either Guido or Mama Luke can take.
Big Salamos got decapitated. No peep show booth for him tonight. And Mikey Whitrick dives on the massive back of Big Sal.
To get revenge on Guido, Mama Luke, and Big Sal. An amazing display that they bring up tonight in their first defense of the tag team title.
It's a kick right to the ear of Guido Maritano. And now Guido is tied to the trio of war.
Where's Tony Bumalou? Guido cannot do this alone.
Steel tear the head. Down goes Guido.
Tonight.